I think it's a must-win game for us. I think without if you see the wickets, you know, it's pretty good wicket. But I think we couldn't get a good total put. We couldn't get a big total on the board. I think the only disappointment thing is once the Avishka and Kusal batted really well, after that we couldn't get a, you know, we couldn't rotate the strike. You know, that's the main thing. I think we played lots of dot balls. Those are the main things. You know, we ended up with the 200 run. Duplessis and Amla, they batted really well. You know, they batted really well in the tough period. Then we get set. They will keep batting. They didn't want to get up. You know, once they set, they won't go for a big shots. They will keep rotating the strike. That's what I'm expecting from our players. You know, keep rotate the strike and, you know, to battle like 35-40 overs and then go for the big shots.